And so I'm here, everyone. And here's our last gym leader for this region. Hi, Claire. That can't be true. Oh. Okay, that's what I was hoping for. A new challenge. Do not family clip. Ooh, hello, beautiful. Excuse me. Well, sorry to say, Claire, but you lost. Leech seed. Even if you paralyze me, it's not gonna help you. Oh, damn. Dragon breath, huh? I like that move. Leech seed. I guess Cute can still hold its grounds. Like that, see? Damn. I mean, we could, but it's gonna be risky. Alrighty. Remember, she has 4 Pokemon, so we have 6, so we have somewhat of an advantage. Hypnosis, please. Yes! Okay, good, good, good. A little bit of stalling. While we're gonna use Confusion. Confusion. Damn, that didn't help one bit. Oh damn. Please tell me we live. Alright, we're gonna use Sudowoodo. You gotta be smart. Like that. Damn. Okay, we're good, we're good. Good, good, good. Strength better be strong. Come on, use your muscles, man. I raised you. Good. I'm proud of you. Kingdra, your best Poke. Oh my god. We're gonna have to use Crobat. Ew, it looks nasty. Confuse Ray. Hurt yourself? Yeah, boy. I'm gonna use Fly, just in case. You suck. Ooh. Hurt yourself again. Damn! Wow, that's how powerful it is? Damn, okay. Oh, you tried to use Surf again? Well, you failed. Because I already know you have a berry, so just get rid of your berry. Huh, no berry, huh? For alligator. I have an idea. Even though if you use that, it doesn't matter. Because I have a plan to stop you. Icy one. Even though you're part water, you're still in neutral for it. And your speed fell. I knew it, which makes my job a lot easier than you think. You rely on speed, that's the one thing you're so bad at. Oh damn, now it's kind of a problem now. Concentrate. Nice. How many times are you getting a smoke screen? You chicken? I don't think you get it, do you? With power between me and for alligator, we'll never go down. Never mind. Wow. Here's our chance. You wasted our chance. Here's another chance. You wasted our second chance. Boy. Girl, I mean girl. Thank you. Good job, good job. Okay. You must be a real idiot to fall for my tricks. Shadow Ball. That was a lot easier than I thought. Well then, this made my job a lot easier. Bring it on. The more trained the pot, the better I get. You learn Thunderbolt, and you use it against a level 34 Eevee. What's wrong with you? Smart than you think, buddy. You may take out my Eevee, but you gotta also remember, I know when to use the right Pokemon at the right time. So you better be smart. Do you have what it takes to defeat my team? Ooh, not bad. But tisk. You don't. I may miss once, but I don't miss twice. Apparently I do. Execute. Focus. It's only a Dragonair. We took out the strongest Pokemon already. Nope. Third time's the charm, they say. I don't plan on using Suicune for a while, in case you all were wondering. But I do need to level it up to 41 at least. Stay asleep, my little sheep. And take the leech. That's what it takes. Now, for the heal. Stay asleep, my child. You'll never know if you ever win again. Like I said, stay asleep. Oh. There's one more. Well, we'll end it this way. Not how I wanted to use Mimic, or, well, maybe. Good, I didn't want to use it. I thought I was going to use something useful like that. See? It would have been useful if I used Mimic right there, right now. That is a risky chance I'm going to take. I want that move badly. If Sudowoodo can learn that move, it's our chance to use against Dragonite. Or, you know, any dragon types, I'm saying. Okay, so I'm back. Okay, good, good, good. Use your Ice Beam again. There we go, good job. I'm proud of you. It was a lot easier than I thought. Thank you. We got something useful. That's all it took. Is that one move. Just become invincible. I don't think you realize, do you? Mimic takes your move, copies it, without a problem. And since you're a dragon type, take your own flesh. Ice Beam. Huh. Seems like you didn't learn. Maybe. But I'm not going down that easily. Use it as many times as you want. You can't defeat Sudowoodo. Time to end this. With my 8th badge. Goodbye. And thank you for the free move. Sorry we had to use that against you, but get smart. You lost. Face it. Now give up my badge. What? Excuse me? I have worthiness. I am stronger than you. And you're pathetic. I'll be right back. After being tortured, Sam, I shouldn't even be here. My elder, I'm here. Good to see you here. No need to explain why you came. Claire sent you here, didn't she? That girl is a handful. I am sorry, but I must test you. Not to worry, you are only answered a few questions. Ready? What are Pokemon to you? They're my friends. Oh, I understand. What helps you win battles? Well, strategy. Oh, I understand. What kind of trainer do you wish to battle? Well, anybody. Oh, I understand. What's most important for raising Pokemon? Love. Strong Pokemon, weak Pokemon, which is more important? That's hard to decide, but I'm gonna say both. I see you care deeply for Pokemon. Very commendable. That conviction is what is important. Jordan, don't lose that belief. It will see you through at the Pokemon League. Huh? You hear that, Claire? No. Would you like a rematch? I'm here anytime. Whoa. Claire! This child is impenetrable. In skill and spirit. Admit defeat and confer the raising badge. Or must I inform Lance of this? What do you have between Lance and you? Alright. I got my 8th badge, everyone. 8th badge, everyone. Nice. Claire, reflect upon what is that you lack and this child has. Goodbye, Claire. So now what? If I so desire. So what happens if I go outside? What happens? Huh? You again. Oh? What's this? Ha 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 ha. I know, I will. Is there something you want from me? Oh, I can get Dratini for free, but I already have a Dratini back in Gen 1, so I'm good. I might be able to use it in, like, in the future for the most part. I might use it in my alternate games, like, in alternate world. I like to call it the alternate world. Damn. You again? Oh, good. That's done. Sorry, one moment. You again? Hey, Batarik. What's up? Yeah, why? I already got the 8 badges, so I have the power to. Boy. You call me weak every single time, yet you realize I'm stronger than you. Then bring it. This time, Batarik. So I'll use up my Eevee. Yes, I still have an Evolve Eevee because I don't know why. Iron Tail. Damn. Learning the same moves I am. Good attack. Come here. Let's use up my new Pokemon that I just got to finally evolve. Goodbye then, kitty. If you thought that was gonna kill me, you gotta try a lot harder than that. I mean, yeah, wing attack's useful, but it's not as much useful as you think. Oh my god, hold on, one moment. There you go. Confusion. That just takes out two of the six Pokemon he has. Not as tough as you think, huh, Batonic? You're all empty threats, that's what you are. Fine. Crobat. Use fly. Oh, that's hard. I should probably use Confuse Ray. Now use fly again. You missed again. Oh, no. Hurt yourself? You hurt yourself. Ooh, nice. Okay, well now we're gonna use bite. Did not work as I planned. Come on, stay strong. Then use bite. Nice. Back in time, huh? I'm going to use for alligator for now. Come on, for alligator. You can do it with your dynamic punch. Yeah, aww. Well, shit. We might be screwed. Hit? You hate me, don't you? So much. What have I done to deserve this to you? I thought we were cool, bruh. Alrighty then. We have to use Sudowoodo then. Okay, seriously, how does that... Oh, yeah, that's right, it's rock. Just rock. Hey, you know what? It's doing some damage. Oh, come on. That was easy. Oh, he's still alive. It's still alive, huh? Well, I'm gonna do the one thing that's gonna help me get stronger. Quick attack. Eevee versus Haunter? It's close for a reason, cat. Bella, come on, come here. Just go the other way if you want to go upstairs. Oh, come on. That's not nice. Ouch. Shadow Ball. Nice job, Eevee. I would, but, you know, same time risky. Too risky. So I'll be smart this time around. So that's your new Pokemon, huh? Kadabra? Or was it before? I don't remember anymore. Oh well. Sunny day? Go ahead and disable Sunny Day. Solar Beam. I won. That was easy. Did you truly? I hope you don't. Try your best. Okay. Alrighty. Goodbye. Goodbye, Botanic. So now, here we are. I'm gonna do a little bit of training because I need to seriously, for real, get my Eevee to evolve. Like, I seriously need to evolve it. No matter how long it takes, I just need to train it to get stronger. So, in the next episode, we're going to do the Elite Four. So, thank you all for watching this. Not nearby finale. Because we're still in Kanto, but, you know. Look at this. I still have to get all my healing stuff. Not as much this time around, but... well, it was a lot harder this time around, so... There we go. So I'll see you all in the next video. Alright? Goodbye for now.